If you are aware of the data labeling services in Azure Machine Learning, this is a great service to detect and annotate your data with labels. Once you have your label data, you can use it to train your machine learning model. You can create labeling projects like classification, object detection, instance segmentation for image media types. For text, you can spin up labeling projects like classification and named entity recognition. I'm part of the Azure Machine Learning organization. One thing which I really love about is the Machine Learning Assist. If you are using the Azure Machine Learning Assist, this process will help you to pre-label the data for the upcoming images or document. This is expected to speed up or accelerate your labeling process. As part of this process, you have the option even to download your high-quality custom-trained model and use it in your labeling inferencing pipeline. If you want to use an external workforce to label your data, the outsourcing capability will connect you to the Microsoft identified vendor providers who can provide labor force to label your data. You have the option to export the data in several formats, perform reviews, able to visualize the data in the reports and dashboards. Finally, you have the option to import the data from other labeling projects, then you can refine and continue labels. All these options are available through the data labeling services in Azure Machine Learning.